Flashcards are a visual way to learn and quiz yourself. Decks on the most common topics are available on our website. Here, you can browse and add decks to your account. This video will show you how to use these pre-made decks and how to make your own. The fastest way to get started with flashcards is to add some decks we have made to your account. When you pick a deck to open, you have the option to save it. The deck is now in the Study tab of your VB user account inside Human Anatomy Atlas. To use the deck, read the question on the front. Got the answer you think is correct? Flip the card to check. Give yourself a thumbs up or a thumbs down. You are now on the next card in the deck. Not sure about the answer to this one? You have two options. Select the skip here, or use the explore option. Let's select explore. Now you are in the Atlas part of the product, where you can search for the answer, learn, and then come back to the deck. At the end of your deck, you'll get a score. That score will be reflected by this green progress bar across the top of the deck. Every time you retake the deck, that progress is updated. Want to challenge a friend to the same deck? Use the share button. It generates a link you can share with a friend. Making your own decks means making flashcards and then organizing them into a deck. There are 5 steps to making a card. First, pick a view and select the flashcards button. Step 2, rotate and zoom to set your image. Then select start on the front. Step 3 is to use the labels, text boxes, and draw features to add your questions to the front. Step 4 is to flip to the back of the card and add the answer by using the auto label option or typing in your answer. The last step is to select save, add some background about your card, and move on to making the next card. Repeat this until you have all the cards you want in your deck done. Each card you make is saved here to the flashcards section. When you have a series of cards, you are ready to make a deck. Within the flashcard deck section, select New Deck. This menu has the options to find the cards you want to add to your deck. You can browse here and add, or type in the title of the card, or use the More menu to filter the list of cards in your account by most recent or by name. Once you have selected the cards you want, select Next. This preview screen shows the cards that will be in your deck. Use the Delete button here to remove a card. Drag the cards to put these in a specific order in your deck. When you have the cards you want in the order you want, select Save. This pop-up asks you to name your deck and add some words that describe what is in the deck. This helps with the search when you have lots of decks. And you're done! Your deck will appear here in the Flashcard Deck section of your account. Launch the new deck, and you're ready to start studying better.